The El Centro Chamber of Commerce held its monthly mixer at the lovely Holiday Inn Express. The event affords members an opportunity to get out and socialize, make connections that makes good business sense.
Okay, we're here at the Holiday Inn Express celebrating another mixer. We're excited, great attendance, always a great host. Food is awesome. We're also excited because the Christmas party is coming up, which will bring a lot of new excitement to town. Breakfast, snowbird breakfast coming up. We're working on bringing a race to the desert. Also, our air show gala. It'll be more nicer, exciting. And there's plenty of things coming up. So stay tuned and we'll be glad to have you here.
If someone is new to mixers and you're unsure of what you should do when you get here, we have ambassadors that will help you. They'll take you around and introduce you to everyone and show you the ropes and what goes on here at our mixers.
Just a chamber mixer. I like to, you know, people get together, see my properties, what's going on, and business people comes here, talks, and it's always good for business to, you know, how people keep in touch with us.
We like to encourage everybody to shop local, support our local economy, our merchants, and especially our members. But even if they're not, I mean, it brings more business to town, and we're all doing better if we spend our $2, 2 cents here in town. More jobs are created, and everybody's happy.